is it?
I'm like, oh no, if I yell.
I say bad stuff sometimes. Okay, okay. There'd be parents mad at me because I say, what the hell is he doing?
Because I'm like, oh my gosh, if I'll say something, then they'll be like, who's that talking
to? No, it's just for the coaches and the players so that they can watch it later.
Okay. Because I know it, when we had it at your game, you guys
live streamed it, yeah.
And then it didn't work.
Yeah.
It froze because my son here was at Purdue and he was trying to watch the game. He's like, I can't get it.
We got good internet in the building. It's hard to get it all the way across the campus.
Yes, definitely.
Wow. That was a hard hit. It's the... Orange.
This is orange. It's a little bit. It's a little bit north. It's a wee bit. Right.
She makes it sound like I'm impatient. Bandit starts crying every day now, no matter what the day of the week is, at 6 a.m.
Really?
I'm about to throw his crate in the pool the next time he does it.
Is it because he wants to out, or what? I don't know.
Mark's just trying to make good excuses for him. Honestly, I think he just wants to go lay on the couch, because all he does is go upstairs and lay on the bed and the couch, and then go back to sleep. Good for him, because I don't.
Got it.
shoot.
I'm gonna be mad at you. You said at me. And I said, I can't control her.
Where's
your mouth? How sweet.
Hey, make sure you're working with Dave, bro. Come on.
In his eyes, Nina.
So she can control everything else, right?
I
planned your whole field then. How about this? I'll mow the grass real nice for you. Let's see you again. True. I've already bought mom hers. I'm gonna go help your mom deal with all the crap she got in her house one day. That's a pretty good gift, too.
I told Jeremy all I wanted him to do for me was take me a home. He's like, Mom, I'm not giving you a tree. You don't know. I said, I wanted a Hollywood tree. I said, I don't think your dad can do the home. I said, I need you to do the home.
Do you have something on us?
Of course.
You better look in your bra or something.
I don't know. I just felt it. My body.
Well.
Was it underneath of your shirt or on top of your shirt? It was underneath.
That's what they said, look in your bra. This is expensive game.
Yeah, they had more room last night.
You're so tight, you can get diamonds.
I wish.
I wish you were that tight. With money.
I don't know. I have no idea. I mean, seriously.
I must not have had it like that.
Glad it's good.
I don't know. That was scary. It is clean.
Come on, Ash, hit the ball. It's gonna be hard to get on our pass ball. Well, you got just like ours, our pad bounces it off and it's not real deep. Now, if you're at Perry Central and there's a pass ball, you could score from second base.
Or Crawford, too.
Yeah.
Crawford's a big one.
Yeah, and it just kind of goes downhill.
Yeah.
Yeah, oddly.
Good job. Pick him up.
Hit it. Bats or watch the whole game in full or
that was
I think that's all in the window. What? That commercial.
Oh,
it's the 70s, man. They all act like they're innocent, but it's all about sex and drugs. He ought to be, because this is like a left-handed green. Even with the fence out there, that's got to be like 275. Even with a tall fence. Well, it's like 30 feet shallower than it.
All right. It's peanut butter. What's all over your purse?
Oh, I threw the apple down. Hey,
you can almost tell by how dumb the statement is. But here it is.
Way to work, Mark.
He's coming to you. Be ready. Fight off anything close.
That's a good one.
They get the bottom of your foot?
That'll wake you up.
Oh.
Vance the runner. Good baseball. Holy cow. That one was in the other batter's box.
Come on, Chase. Let's go, put some in play.
We won't call Highlands there, I know that. Yeah. I mean, I've seen guys call those strikes.
There you go, Alex. I like it. Attack.
Got a really strong arm. But that's why I always say, I don't know why people aren't more aggressive, because you gotta throw it, you gotta catch it, you gotta get the tag in the right spot. They gotta get three things right. The throw was perfect.
Attack, let's go, man. Be aggressive. Yeah, it's a little bit of a coolness in the air. Last night I set out. Trying to watch my moving picture show.
Yeah.
Walter Cronkite kept coming and interrupting the show.
On the telly.
There you go, Hito! That's a meteorologist Super Bowl, Mom.
Our area. Not going and ask David, should we go the basement. He's doggone it.
Sounds like a DCS report to me. locked in the basement. He threw 62 last game. They had the same reaction you had.
Good play.
Woo! Great pitch! Great pitch!
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I was trying to figure out if you meant that, but she walked in on you twice.
No, I just was, the thought was
No. No. Yeah, the scab was finally healing, and now it's. And we're winning 3-0. Live out there. It's a nice car.
Go, Tate!
Did it?
Yeah.
I'm not doing well.
Did you
want to open your phone?
What are you doing?
There you go, Cowboy!
Yes, yes.
Crazy talking.